welcome. Sisters Junk. Oh, Angel! I didn't know it was you.
Didn't mean to catch you off guard.
No, no, it's okay. What brings you here?
Kaya, this is the trunk, right? The bike isn't salvageable. It's too badly damaged.
Oh, that's fine. The trunk is much more important to me. It's just, it belonged to my sister. When I first lost it, I didn't know what to do. I thought I'd never see it again. I can't believe you found it. You're amazing, Angel.
It's nothing. I'm sure you'll help me later on anyway. If you ever need help again, let me know.
Yes, Angel.
Kaya, is your shop called Sisters Junk?
Oh, did you see the sign? Well, not anymore. But it's not like I can just change the name.
No, that's... I'm sorry. That was thoughtless of me.
It's all right. My sister, she's alive out there. I know it. She'll be back soon. I have faith.
That's all.
Yes, Angel. I know it's not my business, but I hope you're able to finish your mission.
I hope so too. Thank you.
How dull.
Now you can get in the hair salon.
Hey.
Oh, it's you.
What do you mean, dull?
Oh, I guess you heard that. I'm sorry if I offended you, Angel.
I wasn't asking for an apology. I just wanted to know why you said that. What is this place?
This is my shop, Gwen Hair Salon. I'm Kasim, the hairstylist.
Hair.
I style your hair so you feel better and confident. Your hair looks great. It's full of potential. But that potential is hidden at the moment. That's why I said it is dull.
Is that so? Are you saying you can make my hair less dull?
Of course. But I don't have the proper tools with me right now. Those so-called scavengers stole them. I can't run a business without my tools. But then they probably just threw them away. Those tools would be useless to them.
Thrown away? Where?
Things like that usually end up in the landfill in the wasteland.
Okay. I can look for them. In return, you will style my hair.
Sounds good to me. I'm missing three items. Scissors, hair dryer, and hair straightener.
Understood.
I'll be waiting here, Angel.
I want to go to the wasteland too. Or do you think I'd just get in the way?
Lily, preparations are complete.
All right then, we're good to go. Would you mind bringing the patient here while I prepare for the process?
I'll bring her right now.
I did everything I could. It's not perfect, but the patient should be in much better shape now.
Sue, are you there? I can feel you.
Enya, are you all right? Enya.
Yes, your hands. They're very warm. It's been so long.
Enya.
Eve. It's starting to come back to me. You helped me. I would like to repay your kindness, but I don't have anything to offer. The only thing I can do is sing.
Your song is more than enough. Also, you should be thanking Lily, not me. She's the one who really saved you.
I want to go to the wasteland too. It means the grand opening of Lily's second workshop.
You must be the angel. Sorry, but can you spare a moment?
What's going on?
I normally wouldn't get a stranger involved in Sentinel's business, but I'm worried about my comrades and I can't afford to send a search party.
What happened?
As you know, Natibas are unpredictable creatures. Finding a new variant is not even a big deal, as long as we can handle it. This particular new variant recently appeared in the wasteland, so we've been keeping an eye on it. But one of my scout teams has not returned to Zion yet.
A new variant, you say?
Yes, a formidable monster. Its entire neck and shoulders had evolved into a weapon. I'll send you the coordinates. There's an abandoned oil storage facility in a remote corner of the wasteland. The scout team was guarding the area.
So, you want me to find those sentinels?
Yes. Thank you.
Too easy. This facility is in need of repairs. Anyway, it should be useful in understanding the current status of the city. Roxanne.
Angel, thank you so much for bringing a little bit of light into this dark alleyway.
I didn't come here for your compliments.
Very scary. What is it? Information is gold, silver, and jewels. Take a look around. It's been fun, Angel. See you later. Bye-bye.
All right. Stay safe, Roxanne.
Eve, did you bring me the can? Because I've made all the preparations already.
Preparations?
Voila! I picked up some stuff I found lying around, and I put together a cabinet. I think it would be good to store your cans here.
Storage and display at the same time. Not bad.
Right. I'm telling you, Lily Artemis always gets the job done.
Is this the place Kasim mentioned?
Yes, it is. It's an absolute treasure trove of all manner of junk. Only problem is that it's far too big. Anyway, let's get started.
Okay, scissors, hairdryer. Natibas are everywhere.
Each one has its own territory. As long as you don't intrude, you'll be fine.
Thank you.
This facility is in need of repairs. Anyway, it should be useful in understanding the current status of this.
Huh. I guess those weren't just empty words. I never thought you'd really help me. Thank you.
Now will you style my hair? Please don't make it dull.
Oof. I guess that really got under your skin. Now, shall I begin?